Thank you. ability grouping, homework, high school that begins before 9 a.m., standardized curriculum, age segregation. We know that every one of those things is bad for children and learning, and yet we continue to do them anyway. We can do better.
What are you making?
We are helping what I can. It's made for people that don't have a hand above the wrist.
How are you going to use what you're learning today in your jobs?
This, for me, this is perfect in our teaching approach.
I think it's really empowering to see them work together, come in groups, all from different grades and different ages, to come together and try to find a project, and then make that project come to life.